Hello guys, so today I will make another video tutorial about Medibang, but this one is for Medibang apps because I make a video about how to flip your image, but that one was just for PC version only. So many of you guys asked me how to do it on the apps, so now I will do it for you. Here I will choose Medibang apps, click new canvas. Okay, I will draw the eyes. I don't know why my pen didn't work, so I just use my finger. Not the other. Here. I have one eye, but I'm too lazy. I just want to flip it. So I will choose select tool. Okay, this must be select tool here. Select tool here, choose this one, and we'll draw around the eye. Here you go. Then you click to it, choose copy, make a new layer. Color layer. Okay, back to this and choose paste. You didn't see it, but you have to use the move tool here and drag it to here. See, you have two eyes, but this one is look really weird. I just erase something that not necessary. Okay, and then you see we have two layer. Oops, so this one is no need, I will delete it. Okay, here this layer 3 here is the ones that I copy from the layer 1 and paste it here. So how can I flip it? You better go to this, the 3 dot here, and you can see the layer management here, and to flip horizontally and use move tool and drag it here. It's really dumb. Okay, if you maybe see that here have flip horizontally too, but this one will be flip the whole canvas, so this one is not what we are talking about. Okay, that's it. Ask me anything if you don't know, and I will try my best to answer you this. Don't forget to subscribe and leave the comment below. Thank you. Goodbye.